Virasal is a topical medication containing salicylic acid as its active ingredient. Salicylic acid is a keratolytic agent that works by softening and loosening the outer layer of the skin. Virasal is commonly used for the treatment of common warts and plantar warts, which are caused by the human papillomavirus. By breaking down the keratin protein in the skin, Virasal helps gradually remove the warts tissue and promote healing. Indications. Virasal is indicated for the treatment of common warts, verruca vulgaris, which typically occur on the hands and fingers. Virasal is also indicated for the treatment of plantar warts, verruca plantaris, which are warts that develop on the soles of the feet. How to use? Before applying Virasal, wash and thoroughly dry the affected area. Apply a thin layer of Virasal solution directly onto the warts, using the applicator provided or a cotton swab. Allow the solution to dry completely before covering the treated area with cloth or a bandage. Repeat the application once daily, typically at bedtime, or as directed by a healthcare provider. Treatment may continue for several weeks or until the wart has been completely removed. The recommended dosage of Virasal may vary depending on the size and location of the wart being treated. Follow the dosage instructions provided by a healthcare provider or as directed on the product label. Contraindications. Virasal is contraindicated in individuals with known hypersensitivity or allergy to salicylic acid or any components of the formulation. Diabetes or poor circulation, especially in cases of plantar warts, as salicylic acid may cause irritation or tissue damage in these individuals. Warts located on the face, genital area, or mucous membranes, as salicylic acid may cause irritation or damage to sensitive skin. Special instructions. When applying Virasal, take care to avoid contact with healthy surrounding skin, as salicylic acid may cause irritation or chemical burns. Use a protective barrier such as petroleum jelly or bandage to protect healthy skin from exposure to the medication. Don't apply Virasal to open wounds, cuts, or irritated skin. Wait until the skin has fully healed before beginning treatment with Virasal. Side effects. Common side effects associated with Virasal may include skin irritation, redness, burning or stinging sensation, peeling or dryness of the skin, itching. Less common but potentially serious side effects may include allergic reactions or severe skin irritation. If you experience any persistent or severe side effects while using Virasal, discontinue use and consult your healthcare provider for future evaluation and guidance.